everyone. Welcome. I'm Jeanette Mazzella, Marketing Vice President here at the Barn Theater. And with me tonight, I have Howard Brown, the director of our next show here at the Barn, The Bare Truth. Well, Howard, you're such an interesting personality in the theater world, and I have a few questions for you tonight. But first, tell us a little bit about The Bare Truth. You're directing it, of course, and we know that you wrote the play. I've read the script and I found it to be hilarious. So tell us a little about the plot and the characters.
Well, basically it's about a retired couple moving from Illinois to Florida at the behest of their children, their divorced daughter and their son, who's an oral surgeon. They got a house for him. They managed to sell the house in Illinois and buy a house in Florida. And everything's wonderful, except the kids won't leave them alone.
Oh, no.
They keep coming over all the time, barging in every time. They need some time on their own.
Yeah.
And so they decide, with the help of some neighbors who are interested, to become nudists. Tell the kids they're going to become nudists. That'll keep them away. Who wants to see their folks walking around nude? And the ploy works pretty well, but there are complications that result. The son is not too happy with it. The daughter thinks he's being taken for a ride. And the daughter-in-law rather likes the idea.
Oh, we have one that's for it. That's good. Howard, besides The Bare Truth, you've also directed four other shows at the Barn. I know them because I saw every one of them, and they were smash hits. Breaking Legs, Sex Please We're 60, Chapter 2, and my favorite, Bus Stop.
Mm.
Yeah, they were all smash hits, of course. Can you tell me, what is your secret? Because I know you're the master of comedies.
Well, there's no real secret to it. It's a matter of finding the human comedy in every one of the shows, and first of all, finding good shows to do. But the human comedy, finding what is funny out of serious situations. Like Chapter 2 is fairly serious play.
Yes.
And yet comedy comes through, but there are some serious moments in it. And that's true of all the plays. Mm-hmm. There are some serious moments. You let them play and find the comic element in all of them and just encourage the actors to bring it
up. We hope that you take the time to come see this hilariously funny comedy, The Bare Truth. Runs here at the Barn Theater from March 10th to March 27th. Tickets are on sale at the box office now, so please give them a call or go to our Barn website. Group discount tickets are also available. Thank you, Howard, and I will see you soon.